Everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm currently at Sydney Metro's Epping Station. Almost forgot. You will most likely recognise this Epping Station from when it was operated by Sydney Trains. If you guys want to know what the station looked like when it was operated by Sydney Trains, or basically no screens and orange signs instead of teal. But I will put a link in the description section below of a video of the farewell to the Sydney Trains Epping Chatswood rail link, so you guys can watch that and see all the ECRL stations before they're converted to Sydney Metro.
Train was closing. train in North Lowsey.
Alrighty folks, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching Sydney Trains Vlogs. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. We're over 12,000 subscribers, getting closer to the 13,000 mark actually, so it's pretty cool. So help us get there faster by subscribing and also sharing this video with all your friends, family, and on all your socials and whatnot. And thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Bye for now.